Thank you.
Thank you, Eddie and Tom. There's an old time, another one of them old songs. We do know some new ones, don't we? Don't we?
Sure.
But that's an old one there. Thank you very much. We had some requests to do some gospel stuff and the singing, and we'd like to do some for you now, if we might. And we'll start off with a tune from the new album. We have a new album on Rounder that came out in May, and it's the green one. Well, it ain't over there yet, but it'll be over there in just a minute. We'll have things set up right over here to the right of Jim and Jesse, and this is one of the songs that's on the new album called They'll Be Shouting, Shouting, Shouting in the Air.
Change to meet them there, to meet them there. When our heartaches all have vanished and our troubles have been banished,
they'll be shouting, shouting, shouting.
In the air, up in the air.
Mm-hmm. shouting
in the air, up in the air. They'll be shouting, shouting, shouting in the air. Oh, hallelujah. They'll be shouting, shouting, shouting in the air. After all the saints have risen from their cold and silent prison, they'll be shouting,
shouting, shouting
in the air, up in the air. And pray until that day shall come. Oh, hallelujah. It may come at morning, noon, or setting sun, a setting sun, where we'll fly away to glory, singing loud the wondrous story. They'll be shouting,
shouting, shouting
in the air, up in the air. They'll be shouting, shouting, shouting in the air. Oh, hallelujah. They'll be shouting, shouting, shouting in the air. After all the saints have risen from their cold and silent prison, they'll be shouting,
shouting, shouting
in the air, up in the air.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, folks. Thank y'all. Appreciate it very much. On behalf of all the Johnson Mountain Boys, we'd like to thank you for being such a kind audience, and we'll see you back tonight around 9 o'clock. We'll have our records and things set up until just before showtime, and like Eddie said a little earlier, I'm afraid we're going to have to take off right after the show because we've got a long trip to make, but we'll be around about all day, and stop by and see it if you'd be interested in any of our wares. And here's Tom Adams for the five-string banjo and Cumberland Gap. Thank you all very much.
Nice hand there for the Johnson Mountain Boys. All right. Well, you think they ought to do one more, huh? Okay. Okay, whatever you want there, treat them nice.
Hey, thanks. Appreciate that very much. Here's Eddie to do some fiddling, and we'll try to sing a few verses of an old time one called Black Eyed Susie.
Fit to the beat with a bean hole. Hey,
black eyed Susie.
Oh,
black eyed Susie.
Hey,
black eyed Susie.
Oh,
black eyed Susie.
Greatest girl I ever saw sitting wrong in Arkansas. Hey,
black eyed Susie.
Oh,
black eyed Susie.
Hey,
black eyed Susie.
Oh,
black eyed Susie.
Black-eyed Susie,
oh,
black-eyed Susie,
hey,
black-eyed Susie,
oh,
black-eyed Susie.
And there's
so pretty,
hey, black-eyed Susie,
oh,
black-eyed Susie,
hey,
black-eyed Susie,
oh,
black-eyed Susie.
Susie went to town, all she wore was a gingham gown. Hey,
black-eyed Susie,
ho,
black-eyed Susie.
Hey,
black-eyed Susie,
ho,
black-eyed Susie.
Thank you.
All right, let's hear it for the Johnson Mountain Boys.